Video shows the bizarre sight of a claw machine in Australia filled with toilet paper amid the coronavirus panic. NewZealandStuff.com reports, no one has admitted to the assumed prank. Chevelle Prokop, who recorded the incident, said, it was just the funniest, most typical Australian thing ever. However, the panic seems to be no laughing matter, as CNN Business reports, Australian supermarkets, including Costco, have started limiting toilet paper purchases. Nikki Edwards at the School of Public Health and Social Work at the Queensland University of Technology told The Conversation the reason for the toilet paper panic is because people look at the item as a source of control when cleaning up messes and maintaining hygiene.